it's me again, Tammy, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Bago ang lahat, gusto ko lang sabihin na this vlog, actually, nagbe-video na ako kanina. Sa nag-camera, actually, na-unbox, hindi siya na-unbox, pero nabuksan ko na siya. Yun pala, hindi ba nag-record yung camera ko? Nakakainis! Malabo kasi yung mata ko, mga lalabs, that's why. Ito nakikita na hindi pala siya nag-record. Na-realize ko na lang siya at the end of the recording. Nakakasar! So, this will just be a quick video. As you can see in the title, Sesame Street Beginnings, Baby Bottles, ayan, microwave ball, sterilizer, microwave sterilizer, and mga loves. So, don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and hit that bell notification button so that you won't miss any of my videos. This is it, mga loves, microwave sterilizer. So, ayan, cut the long story short, charot. Itong sterilizer na to is hindi siya disaksak. So, pwede siya lagyan ng hot water, and then pasok sa loob ng microwave. So, para sa mga taong may microwave dyan, ayan, pwede din sa inyo. So, ako kasi walang microwave. And as you all know, bumili ako ng Looney Tunes sterilizer, multi-purpose sterilizer. But I'd like to show you this one. This is a gift from a friend. And this cost 649 pesos. 350 centavos, and don't worry. Sobrang fail na nitong video kong ito, mga lalabs. Kasi nga, ayun, una pa lang, yung video ko, hindi pala siya nagre-record. Anyway, so baby company na bilhin ng friend ko to. Hi, Richard. Thank you. 649 pesos and 50 centavos. Or 650 pesos. Ayan. Nakalimutan natin tanggalin yung price na binigay. But still, of course, even vlog ko siya, kailangan ko rin malaman yung price niya. So, let's check what's inside. Ayan, yung mga chupon, then the lid. Ayan. So, inside is anim. This is the cover. Ayan, may release and close siya. And then, anim na baby bottles. Pinakamaliit. Cute. Okay. The large one and then the medium one. So, di ako fan. May tong. Yung Sesame Street before, but this is so cute. Ayan. Siyempre pag sa bata. So, this is inside. This is what's inside. And then yung parang lalagyan na ng bottles pag na-sterilize na. May instructions how to do the microwave sterilizer. Kung anong laman. Kung anong gagawin. So, lalagyan ng water. So, sterilizer base. And then you have to put the bottles upside down. Kung ano yung mga sterilize mo. Yun nga lang. Hindi siya, kumbaga, anim. So, apat lang yung pwedeng sterilize. And then, the other one is for the chupon. The other two is for the chupon. So, ayun. So, after that, carefully place the lid. And then you have to close it. And then, merong microwave instructions. So, ayun, mga lalabs. Ganun lang siya kadali. So, I can show you next time how to do it pag nagkaroon ako ng microwave sa bahay, sa apartment. For now, wala kami microwave sa apartment. But this one, I think you can use this one para gamitin pag drain ng mga bottles. So, ayan. So cute. Again, thank you. Ninong Richard. Ayan. Okay. Mabalik ko na siya. Sobrang fail lang itong vlog ko na to, but pinus ko pa rin ulitin. Ayan, para sa inyo. Titintin ako akong nag-record. Ayan, nagre-record. Okay! So, maraming salamat mga lalabs ko for tuning in, and I hope to see you again next time. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and hit that bell notification button so that you won't miss any of my videos. I love you with the love of the Lord.